we're back. But we're driving to the San Francisco airport, my mom and I. My dad had to go to work. He couldn't make it. He was home, and then they called him back to work, so he's not coming with us. But it's fine because my parents are both coming up in 2 days. But my mom and I are going to the airport right now. We're going to stop in the bay, get something to eat, and then I'll be on my way back to Vegas. Made a quick pit stop at Whole Foods to get some stuff for mom and dad at the house. Now we're going to go to the worst coffee franchise, Starbucks. Sick. And off the wheel, let it correct itself.
Just did.
I just had one of the funniest experiences so far. I guess it's not that funny, but just wanted to share it with you guys. I got Chipotle before I came to the airport, and I brought it through security. So I sat down, had the hot sauce from Chipotle, a little Tabasco, Chipotle Tabasco. And let's just say I put a little too much. It was so spicy. I had to tell this girl behind me, "Can you wash my stuff? I need to get water. This food, it's like my mouth is burning." So I ran and, not ran, but I quickly walked to the nearest store, got a water, came back and got it, but it was really spicy. But hit the spot. Also, I don't know if Chipotle pre-flight is the move, if it's the smartest thing, but I guess we're gonna see how it goes. Little cheeky afternoon. I trained this morning with Vegas. Everything's good. But now I'm gonna go with a buddy and his girlfriend to go play some mini golf at the Rio Casino. Weird story on how I met this guy, but it was through social media. He used to live in Sacramento and just kind of kept following each other, and he went viral on social media and a bunch of shit like that, whatever. But I went out to dinner with him after our first home game, and we're gonna go play some mini golf now, and then I think gonna go out to eat as well. So we'll see. But the mini golf is supposed to be really cool, and it's my first time kind of going out in Vegas since moving here and doing something other than going out to eat. So should be a good time. Have some fun. Little dub and some mini golf, you know, beat my guy by 5. Cool little spot. Had some fun. It's good to get out of the house. But now we're gonna go hit up dinner. We wagered winner gets free dinner. Loser's obviously gonna pay for food. We're gonna go get some pho. Just got done with training. Took a shower. Oh shit. Just took a shower, got my Gotta clean the hair up. But driving back to the place, mom and dad should be there at the same time as me. They're gonna spend the week with me. No, they're it's Wednesday today. They're getting here. They're gonna leave on Sunday. So we got some good time to mess around and have some fun. So, you know. Vegas bound. Woo! First place taking my mom and dad is a Mediterranean Chipotle, basically. I'm gonna go work out. My parents are gonna walk around outside while I go get a little lower body lift in. But we got some nice plans for dinner tonight. We're going to really a different place, to be honest. It's a Japanese and Peruvian fusion. So, I'm pretty excited for that. My mom in the back, my dad. Let's go get this lift in.
Mom? What are we saying?
All right, let's look at dad real quick. Let's look at dad. Stunting. Wait, now, get me.
There we go.
You know, Safe Hannah, Christmas gift from my sister. Pants, white Air Force Ones, this is hell.
It's not a tight.
Mom and dad. Little cheeky appetizer. Serrano pepper, Granny Smith apple, and tuna.
Unbelievable.
We're smacking this sushi down. Yeah, dinner was amazing.
Oh yeah, sushi.
Very good.
We ate it all, but it was really good. The best sushi place I've ever been to.
Right here. Number one coffee.
Wow. He's also a Starbucks hater.
Nope.
No, Starbucks hater.
Hater.
P1.
What about the two?
Gambled a little bit. Both up more dad than me. But dinner was fantastic. And now we are heading back to the car and we're gonna go back to the place and chill and do some more stuff tomorrow. But I got training in the morning, gym, and then maybe play some mini golf with mom and dad tomorrow. But see you guys tomorrow. Just got done with training and dropped my parents back off actually at the place because we have the team lift today. It's Thursday. So I'm gonna go knock out the team lift and then go back and relax at the place before we go down to the strip again and walk around. But yeah, let's get this workout in and go from there. Day two in Vegas with mom and dad. Mom's wearing the HS hoodie, you know. Dad with a Formula One shirt on. We are headed to the Aria Casino. We got a little reservation at Din Tai Fung, but we're gonna go mess around the casino a little bit first. And your boy shaved.
Wait.
Send it to Irvin.
Yeah, send it to Irvin, please. You taste it first.
I did
already.
It's really spicy.
They
already have it in here.
Just got done eating at Din Tai Fung. Honestly, super mid. The portions were small and super expensive, obviously. We're in Vegas, but super mid. Would I recommend it? Yes, but don't. I think it's overrated.
Game day against San Antonio. We got mom and dad still here. Had a nice little week with them.
Fire trucks.
Yeah, nice week with them. We've done a lot. So Saturday morning, we're going to get a little walk in. Move the legs a little bit before the game at the farmer's market and then go grab some breakfast. Yeah. I'm not playing tonight. Well, I'm not starting tonight against San Antonio. But hopefully I'll get in second half and get 3 points tonight. That'll be huge. Against San Antonio, one of the best teams in the league. Go from there.
What are we saying, Dad?
Very.
The best seller.
Very good.
Do you like Fresco?
Yeah.
You have to try it.
Knock them off.
Okay. It's not even
so
real.
Please don't touch.
Come on, kid.
This one is actually a new one that we grew recently. Just a regular pearl mushroom gummy.
Just got done with the farmer's market. Now we're headed to breakfast, but farmer's market was a success. Nice little walk around. We got some pastries, some apples. What else did we get, Mom?
Jerky.
we did actually get beef jerky, and it really good. Tastes really good. Gave out some samples. Gave out some samples and it tasted really good, so I was like, let's get it.
Dad ate lots of honey.
Yeah, this guy
was very good.
And good hummus. Sales.
The salesman was doing his work, didn't do enough. We didn't end up getting any honey, but we took advantage of those samples.
Very good.
Game day. Let's go.
Let's go, baby.
3 points. One-zero dub against San Antonio. So pumped. I didn't play. Sucks, but let's freaking go. Huge 3 points for the team. And now mom, dad, and I are going to the Cosmopolitan. It's their last night. Gonna go hang out and mess around, but that's it for this week's vlog. Like, subscribe, show some love. See you guys
soon. Las Vegas!